Well, Massachusetts governor is set to announce a set of recommendations aimed at addressing the state's opioid addiction crisis. The 18-member task force appointed by Governor Charlie Baker released its report earlier this year, outlining a number of strategies to curtail what it called an epidemic in the Bay State. The group said addiction should be considered a chronic condition and barriers to treatment should be removed. Governor Baker is expected to file legislation in the coming week.